Hello. So in this question, it is asked about the we need to find out the correct statement for the hybridization.